Ruth here, and this is the opening of, as I said, that I would buy the Spirit Warriors booster box. So it has 24 packs per box, 5 cards per pack, and this box art. So like 3 main ones are like the weather people cards, the musketeer cards, and the 6 samurai cards. So the entire set includes 40 super rare, which has 4 cards per pack, and 20 secret rares, which has 1 card per pack. So I like the boxes that have mainly just, well, when I can open it, boxes that have mainly just holographic cards, because I collect those more than the normal ones. Though, the reason why I got this set was not just because the holographic cards, was because the 6 samurai hand. I like the look of the weather people cards, whatever they're called. Anyway, since I already opened the 4 packs, let's put this for the background. I don't need to keep the pack art. So let's just go through this. So we have Magical Musketeer Wild. Very cool with the whatever it is he's holding. Most likely it's all guns because, like, you know, bullets around there. Anyway. Magical Musket Desperado. Double-edged sword technique. Magical Musketeer Doc. And a secret is Magical Musket Mastermind Zakiel. Is it? Corner's a bit bent. But this is the guy on the cover there, so that's pretty cool. For our secret. So let's say the supers are on that pile there. Secrets will go in a pile under it. I'll make space for the weather people over here. Okay. Beckoning Light. I'll put like the random cards over here or something. Legendary 6 Samurai Shinai. Magical Musket Desperado. Sheehan's Advisor. Ooh, and a Weather Painter Aurora. That's pretty. So that. Well, I'll put up the pictures at the end anyway. And, obviously, I'll not repeat saying the names just so it'll go a bit faster. So, Sheen's Dojo, Grandmaster of the 6 Samurai, Magical Musket Fiendish Steel, The Weather Snowy Canvas, ooh, and The Weather Painter Cloud. The 6 Shinobi. Very cool. Legendary 6 Samurai Kizan. Scrap Iron Scarecrow. Double Edged Sword Technique. Ooh, and Weather Painter Thunder. Shadow of the Six Samurai Shien. Six Samurai United. Shien Smoke Signal. Oh man, this word. Ascetism? Oh, the Six Samurai? Okay. I'll just say that. And Secret Six Samurai Kizaru. The Weather Sunny Canvas. Return of the Six Samurai. Magical Musket Steady Hands. Photon Veil. And the Weather Thunder Canvas. Cool. This guy again. Honest. Constellar Belt. Legendary Six Samurai Shinai. I think I said this guy already. Ooh, and Secret Six Samurai Fuma. Though, technically, Fuma's like the ninja clan. But there we go. And it looks like more like a ninja than a samurai. Because there is an actual difference between them. Miraculous Descent. Magical Musket Dark. Said that guy already. I said that one. Ooh, Secret Skills of the Six Samurai. For yeah, secret, rare. This old guy again. Magical Musketeer Calamity. Magical Musket Last Stand. Ooh, actually, I look at it, that guy is the same guy we got before. Wild, I believe. Gateway of the Six. Six Samurai United. Backs to the Wall. And Secret Six Samurai Rihan. Cool, and that guy is on the cover. As you see, this guy. So, all we need is to find this person, unless we already did find her. Nope, we didn't find her yet. Yeah, Weather Painter, I guess they're called. Magical Musketeer Kid Brave. Photon Veil again. Okay, Magical Musket Cross Domination. That's cool. Just move these up here so I got some space here. Musakani Magatama. These are part of the samurai. The Weather Painter Rain. And we got another cloud. So that is our first devil. Legendary Six Samurai Mizuho. Ooh, and we found her! The Weather Painter Rainbow. Awesome. So we have all three that were on the box. Or the box art, or whatever you want to call it. Anyway, that is sweet. And I guess it's a link card, or whatever that is, because I've not been really keeping up. I wonder if we can pull another of the rainbow painter. That'd be cool. Anyway, Legendary Six Samurai Kageki, Hand of the Six Samurai. That's pretty cool. And we have another Aurora, so that, yep. So far only two doubles of the secret out of 20. Secret Samurai Genba. Looks more like a ninja than a samurai, again. Scrap Iron Statue. Looks like a dragon. Ooh, and a Weather Painter Sun. New one. Six Samurai. Secret Six Samurai. Hatsume. And it is a female ninja. Kunoichi. I don't know why they're samurai, because they're ninja. I mean, look at them. Anyway, still very cool. I like all the samurai and ninja stuff. Honest. I already said that, didn't I? Battleground Howling. Cool. Well, ooh, do you know this? Those are like those old monsters. Was it lava monster or something? It was a red one and a green one. Very old. Ooh, we got Magical Musket Dancing Needle. That is, man, is that a female or a male? Female, even though she's got like so much muscle. Very nice. Almost done. Weather Cloudy Canvas. Didn't have that one yet, so that's good. And another Thunder Canvas. So, I don't know if I'll actually get all secrets, but I'm pretty sure I got most of the supers anyway. Ooh, Auroral Canvas, which I don't have yet, so that's good. And another Magical Musket Mastermind Zekiel. So two of the guy on the front. Weather Painter Rain. Rainy Canvas, I don't think I had yet. That's very pretty. The old guy. Scarecrow and another Weather Thunder Painter. So two of this kid. Mizuho, I think this is my second one of him. And another old guy. He doesn't look that old, I mean, unless he dyes his beard. Very nice holographic stuff going on. And a Legendary Six Samurai Shien. I don't believe I knew. I did not pull this one, at least in this box. I don't think I pulled it in the last couple card packs. Anyway. We got, I think, mostly all of these things. Boomer. Okay, laptop. Let's see. So, what we get here? The six shinobi. Because they are not really samurai. Cloud canvas. Kayaki and a cross domination. So let's count up these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So I got 16 out of 20 secrets. And let's see. What was it? And 40 super. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Unless I missed something. Oh, well, anyway, I most likely have it all. If I don't, then I don't really too bothered if I complete the set or not. I am wondering what I'm missing. But, anyway, so I will put some pictures at the end because, like, so you can look at it better. And that is just so pretty. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over now.